the reception of Ukrainian refugees was very political. And actually, when it comes to the reception, this was a blessing. But my fear and the fear of many migration scholars is that it can turn into a curse.
We pretend that we can respond with migration management, how it is often called, that we manage migration. But this is already far too late. When people need to leave their countries, then it's already too late.